They want to destroy our hope.
I barely remember my life.